Hey Bethel, welcome to the house of God. God is everywhere, but he's here as well. We are gathered in his name and to seek his face and to lift his name on high. I'm going to pray before we start. Father God, we thank you that you're King of Kings and Lord of Lords. There's no surprises in your book. You have written our days ahead of time and you have good plans for each one of us. We thank you that you call us to sing your praise now and forever. Thank you that we can bring these songs to you, Father, as a very small human expression toward a very great God. We pray your presence and anointing on our time together in the name of Jesus. Amen.
Soar on your mercy. are so grateful to worship you together. We are so grateful for the freedom to worship you. Lord, it's our heart's desire that our worship would come from the very depths of our heart. That in every situation we would acknowledge you as sovereign God. That we would declare your goodness. That we would declare your faithfulness. That we would declare that you are worthy. It's our prayer today, God, that you receive this act of worship and be glorified. And it's in Jesus' name.
Yeah.
You are worthy of it all.
everything that we go through, God. You are so present. We thank you that you are the one that heals our hearts. You're the one.